to be her dad. But the young men were just mad. They nursed their grievances. And she was flattered by his charm. It wouldn't do her any harm. They all had their chances. No problem for a man like him, and everyone expected soon that she could ask him for the moon if she would wear his ring. Knowing glances from his friends in the homes at the weekend of high society, but he didn't give a damn. He never felt more ticking. Friends that she'd ignored, she denied that she was bored. She had no time for dancing, no time for dancing. But the clock upon the wall that was ticking